Press admin icon on the home screen. Select 1, clerk menu. Select 1, add ID. Enter clerk ID. Enter clerk name. Confirm if you want to add another clerk.